Good evening and welcome to the NBA Draft. Tonight we celebrate a new generation of basketball talent making its way into the NBA. Their dedication and hard work have paid off, and this moment is the next step in their promising young careers. It is also a time of optimism and hope for our fans as their beloved teams look for that final puzzle. The selections that are made tonight will be viewed by millions of NBA fans around the world in more than 200 countries. Everyone is ready, so let's get started. With the first pick in the NBA Draft, the Philadelphia 76ers select Ray Chaney from the University of Wisconsin. With the second pick in the NBA Draft, the Dallas Mavericks Paul Bernard from the University of North Carolina. With the third pick in the NBA Draft, the Los Angeles Lakers select Javon Garner from Villanova University. With the fourth pick in the NBA Draft, the Houston Rockets select Sheldon Purdue from the University of Kansas. With the fifth pick in the NBA Draft, the Denver Nuggets select Grant Stockton from Penn State University.